the couch. You got me. I turned it off again. I turned it on and I started the car and then I turned it off.
What?
The back seat. Not the car, the back seat. Oh, you have to shut the back.
Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. My name is Chelsea and I'm a stay-at-home mom to four kiddos. On this channel, you will find grocery hauls like this one, cleaning, cooking, daily vlogs, basically just mom life. I hope you like this video and give it a thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't. I'm going to show y'all our meal plan for the week and then all the groceries that go along with that. So let's get into it. Guys, this is this week's meal plan. Today's Thursday. I have a frozen lasagna that I need to cook, so I'm gonna make lasagna and garlic bread tonight. Friday, I'm gonna have a roast in the crock pot. Saturday, crock pot chicken spaghetti. Sunday, leftovers. Monday is Jacy's birthday. Yeah. So she gets to pick what she wants for dinner that night, and so far she has picked McDonald's, so I guess we'll be eating McDonald's that night, huh?
Jacy's.
Tuesday, we're gonna have crock pot chicken bacon ranch. Wednesday, breakfast, and that's it for this week.
Yeah.
I'll be filming once for dinner, and I'm pretty sure the roast crock pot chicken spaghetti and the crock pot chicken bacon ranch will be in that video. So now let's get into our groceries for the week. All right, here's an overview of this week's groceries. Then we have some stuff over there, and this is how the girls put all the bags up for me. They just put them all in the corner. You gonna show your rainbow hair?
Yeah.
Turn around. This is what Kinsley did her hair while I was getting ready this morning. It looks pretty, huh?
Uh-huh. The color's that.
What's wrong with your bangs? Did you try to put it in your bangs? Because they're all stuck in the middle. All right, guys. I got some strawberries for the kids to snack on. I got bacon for breakfast and for the chicken bacon ranch dinner I'm going to make this week. I got hamburger buns because I'm going to make some chicken sandwiches one day, maybe lunch, maybe dinner. It just depends. I got 3 boxes of macaroni. I'm going to do Halloween lunches for Kinsley, so I'm going to add like green food coloring to it and make it like toxic thanks to Small Town 6 at Tiffany. So she gave me that idea. Hold on, JC, stop. And then I got some string cheese. Lily is obsessed and we have been out, so she's been asking for it, so now she has some. And Lily is actually sick.
Yeah.
So hopefully she starts feeling better soon.
Yeah.
I got some sliced cheese for grilled cheese sandwiches,
yeah.
Some tortillas for breakfast burritos and cheese quesadillas, some shredded lettuce for, I honestly do not know, chicken breast for a dinner this week. I got a pepperoni pizza and a cheese pizza.
Yeah.
I got green onions for a recipe, this for the girls.
Yeah.
I got some candy eyeballs for the Halloween lunches, some food coloring for the Halloween lunches. Girls, can y'all back up? Some Jell-O, because I'm gonna make some worms with straws. I'll be showing that in a video though. I got some shredded cheese for cheese quesadillas, french fries, And then I got a 3-pound bag of chicken breasts for the week for just dinners and stuff. I got a two pack of cream cheese, ground beef, breakfast sausage. I'm gonna make breakfast burritos for me. I got fruit snacks for the kids. I got these Halloween themed mini cheese ball treats. My favorite coffee creamer when I do drink coffee. Some syrup, cream of chicken for a recipe, this melt and dip easy melt cheese for a recipe, sour cream, salsa, Rotel, 2 cans of green beans, a thing of chicken broth, a thing of apple juice, bagel bites for the girls for lunch this week, 2 boxes of yogurt chews because JC eats them like crazy. I got some granola bars for the week, pancakes, a bunch of waffles for the girls. Let's get over here and show the rest. All right, and I got this. I guess it was a mistake. I don't remember ordering it, honestly, but I'll take it. Paper towels, plastic wrap because I was out, baby wipes. I needed some conditioner. I got me 2 Red Bulls. JC is turning 4 Monday, so I got a balloon. I got this, and well, on Monday morning, I'm going to make her pancakes, and I'm going to put icing on the pancakes. And then I got these because I'm going to be making some muffins this week. Baking soda because I need to clean out my laundry, my washing machine, a bunch of balloons for a surprise for JC. I'm going to be making a roast this week, and I just got one of these because it's just me and the kids might eat some of it. I doubt it. And then I got 2 boxes of Capri Suns. And that is it. That is it.
Mommy.
All right. What? Y'all want to do something with all those bags?
Yeah.
All right. Tell them bye.
Bye.
Thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you liked it and got some ideas for your grocery orders this week. And I think I spent around $165, I think is how much it was. And all right, I'll see y'all in the next video. Give this a thumbs up and please subscribe.